How to make easy jalapeno poppers.
Cut and core the jalapenos, then add cream cheese and sharp cheddar cheese in a bowl and mix it well. Fill each one of those jalapenos up with that cream cheese mixture. And once you fill them all up, wrap each one of them in bacon.
Bake in the oven or air fry them. They should sound just like this. Ay, Dios mío, I did it again.